Probably better. We weren't prepared to play today. And every point counts, and we just weren't ready. We just got to be better. Maybe we're on the ice and starts with preparation.
Now down the stretch, we're just talking about that ton of tough games coming up here.
Yeah, that's we just got to buckle down. Like we're playing a lot of top teams, and the last 10 games are 9 games of the year. Like I said, preparation, just working hard, winning all 50-50 battles. Just we have to do everything right to squeeze in the playoffs here.